you believe in mind over matter? Mind over body?
I truly believe.
You truly believe that?
Yeah.
So, do you have any coins in you by any chance?
I have.
Okay, so let's take this one.
Okay.
We have a 2 rupee coin.
Perfect.
2012 is written on it.
Yeah.
I'll need your hands for it, so if you can clear everything, that's fine.
Okay.
Yeah. And can you keep that in your pocket as well? Okay, so are you right-handed or left-handed?
Right.
Right? Okay, so we're going to take this and put it in your hand. Now, I want you to imagine that the coin is just slowly just, you know...
Disappearing?
Forming itself into a shape that is a little bent.
Okay.
Okay? Just, you can feel the heat. Can you feel the heat, thoda sa? And once you believe it, once your imagination believes that it's bent, it's actually going to be bent.
That's right.
Check it out.
Wow. Truly genius. Perfect. Yeah, guys. I wish I can take you to the bank.
I can make money though.
Yep. See this, guys. It's truly bent from both the sides. He just put it in my hand and he just told me that close your eyes and imagine that it's bending. And that's it. Poof. It went.